Welcome to Civil Element. Today we have to perform the softening point of bitumen. This test is used to determine the heating temperature of the bitumen for various road use applications. Now the apparatus required are ring and ball apparatus, which include two steel balls and two brass rings, 1000 ml beaker and supporting frame to hold the ball and ring, and a mechanical stirrer and hot plate. Now we have to start heating the bitumen for make a fluid and free from air. Then we have to make a mixture of glycerin and talcum powder to apply on the glass plate. Then fill the bitumen into the ring and level it properly and leave it for 30 minutes to cool down. After the 30 minutes, the ring look like this. Bitumen has become hardened and we have to assemble this ring into the frame with thermometer and fill the distilled water, which is 50 mm above the ring. Now place the beaker on the hot plate and fix the stirrer into the solution safely. After this, we have to observe the bitumen. It is coming down with increasing temperature and increasing time period. After some time period, bitumen touch the bottom surface of the frame. Note down the temperature at which both the balls touch the surface. And the average of this temperature is known as softening point of bitumen. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe to the channel.